What's going on, guys? Give me Risk back on your screen. We're here playing more of some more Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. On this one, we're going to carry on the Dragon Ball Sparking story mode. We're going to do the Goku Black story mode now. So we're going to continue the stories. We're going to do all the story mode here. We're going to do the Goku Black story mode next. Today, I'm diving into the wild theory. What if Goku Black unleashes Sparked the Dragon Ball Zero era? Let's see if I can connect the dots and make it make sense. Let's get this video going, boys. Let's go. See what happens in the story mode. Let's get this going. Hit the ground too many times. I've seen the strongest fall. Here we go with the Goku Black story mode. A cruel, merciless fighter of unknown origin who wears Goku's face in his own time. He successfully driven humanity in brink of extinction. When Goku and his friends arrive in a time machine and try to put a stop to his plans, Goku Black manages to corner them, only for the group to make narrow escape. However, Goku Black and Zamasu know the bending Saiyans will return. The only question is when. Here we go, Goku Jeez Black story mortals. Mode.
Your judgment is at hand.
Goku Black and Zamasu attempt to destroy all humanity for the Zero Mortal Plan, but at end up in heated battle with Trunks, along with Goku and Vegeta, brought from the past of a different world. Realizing their prey have escaped back to their own time, Goku Black and Zamasu follow them into their world.
I see you have returned, dear Saiyan.
Thanks to you, my power will only grow to greater heights.
Goku and the others believe Goku Black is a puppet created by the Dragon Balls. But in reality, he is another Zamasu swap bodies with Goku in a different universe. Not only Goku Black and Zamasu still alive, but former is invading Goku's true body. Goku Black and Zamasu seeking other strengths attack offer heroes in the hopes of conquering them further.
Okay,
this started off just like this, okay. Okay, I can't even dodge it, block it. I can't see counter it. Calm down, Goku, calm down.
Can't believe he actually killed a Supreme Kai.
But of course.
Come on, Goku.
Only a Supreme Kai can wield the power of the time.
To bring about the justice I desire, I needed the perfect sympathizer as my ally. A fighter I could trust, who agonized
on, Goku, come on, come on, come on.
The folly of mortal kind. Someone I knew for certain longed for the same grand utopia in their heart.
In other words, he needed me. In this reality you see as an alternate future, I was floundering in despair. I lacked the will to act.
I knew from the box of rings this parallel future existed, so I came to forge my alliance.
Come on, Goku, come on! Nice.
Turn anger into power.
Huh. Take that!
Makes me the strongest being in. You must pay for your sins against time. Die! Maybe I am a sinner, but I don't care. I'll do whatever it takes to save this planet.
I'll admit,
I didn't think you were capable of reaching this level of power. But it does make for the perfect.
Okay, okay. Okay, take that, Trunks. Nice one, Trunks, okay.
It was like this, right?
Okay, this Trunks is insane, okay.
It was like this, right?
Insane, Trunks.
I'll hold them off and give them everything I've got. But in case I fail, you need to find a way to defeat them.
Goku Black and Zamasu pursued and to overwhelm Goku and Vegeta with their strength. But Trunks gives the heroes a window to flee back into the world of the past. Goku Black and Zamasu fail to catch Trunks and take brief reprieve, only to be attacked by a mortal servants. At the moment though, Goku Black and Zamasu sense something.
Goku and the others are back, as expected.
So, the curtain rises, and our Act 3 begins.
Zamasu and Goku Black destroy the time machine to prevent Goku and the others from returning to their world, driving the heroes further into a corner.
Our Master Goasu and the other Kais were foolish enough to believe mortals could be entrusted with intellect. As a result, you, malefactors, have developed time travel, a privilege only meant for the Kais. This machine is the quintessential reason why your kind must be eliminated.
Well, it appears they're not listening to you.
No matter. I'm so intoxicated by myself, I don't care if I have an audience.
One of the many benefits of being a god.
Fine. What's done is done. I'd rather win with our fist than some magic trick anyway.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Bring it, Vegeta.
These bodies are got Vegeta. The gods, as is their energy. But you arrogant Saiyans act as if you created this strength all on your own.
Oh, Vegeta, come on.
Here I come.
How'd you not die then, Vegeta?
Now I figured it out. The reason for the runaway growth in your power level compared to my own. It's anger, isn't it? Watching us hurt your son made you angry, which made you stronger. So that's how Saiyan strength works. How primal. Turning your raw emotions into power.
Only a pathetic
mortal like yourself can thrive on a tactic that unrefined. Which explains why it took me so long to realize it. And I, too, shall use my anger. Anger toward the mortals who defile the universe. Anger toward the other gods who have tolerated such behavior. And most importantly, the white, hot rage I now feel toward myself for letting you get the upper hand on me in our battle.
It was like this, right?
Got you!
This was just the start. I channeled my divine rage into power. I have forged a new instrument with which to destroy you. This sign will carve a reminder into your mortal flesh.
Dodge this,
the
Vegeta!
Of my divine wrath! You hear me? My limitless wrath makes me the strongest being in the universe. Vegeta!
I think it's my turn now!
Come on, Goku,
what's
come on!
The matter? Relax! Don't be afraid. I thought you Saiyans loved fighting the strongest. Admit defeat.
Come on, Goku.
To the wind! My counterpart's energy just vanished. And then just as suddenly it reappeared. But now it feels
Take
much
that.
Weaker
Take
for
this,
some
Goku.
Like he's barely present. He must have run into some trouble completing his part of our gambit.
Seeking something strange happening to Zamasu, Goku Black abandons his fight and teleports to Zamasu's side using a transmission. Zamasu is distraught and sweat. Then Zamasu speaks, warning Black how dangerous it is to treat mortals as mere sins.
How did you disgrace yourself against those mortals? We were barely separated. What went wrong?
It seems many of our assumptions about mortals were badly mistaken. They are much more than just insignificant worms. If we're not careful, our dream of utopia is going to be ruined before it's even begun.
Very well. No more games or half measures. Because these insolent mortals continue to defy and profane us, we will reveal to them the ultimate power of the gods.
It's time to show them divine perfection made whole.
You pathetic, lowly mortals.
Kneel before our radiance.
This is your move!
Show your reverence and bow down before our splendor!
Worship me. Give praise unto me. Me the beautiful, the sublime. Me the invincible, the almighty and divine. All hail, Somerset. I can feel it. Two glorious and unparalleled powers dissolving into one within me.
So he's even stronger now. That's just what we need.
Power coursing through me is exceptional. Glorious. Absolute. Stare in awe. I am justice incarnate.
Troops, keep Bulma safe!
You insolent, minuscule saint. Bear witness as I show you the power of my divine light.
Divine light. Come on, Vegeta, can you handle my fuse? Zamasu! Immortal Zamasu, can you handle it?
In the sky, which illuminates this world. And all shall know that my brilliance is justice. I, the god Zamasu, am the universal wisdom, the universal law, and yes, the universal power. And all those whom my light shines upon shall be obliterated.
Come on, Zamasu, we got this.
On this glorious day, Project Zero Mortal will culminate with the eradication of all life on this world. Then, Topia rise from the ashes.
What the hell is he talking about?
Don't get ahead of yourself, Zamasu. First, you have to beat me.
Lo, still denying the inevitable. Perhaps a further demonstration of my power will help you face the truth. Now, to rend the land, cleanse it of all that is in here. So begins the Jubilee heralding the arrival of a divine new world. This is the definition of justice. Power, wisdom, flame, light, return with vengeance.
Take this, Vegeta.
To consecrate anew this defiled planet. Now the unclean world stained with the violent. It's over. Go kill!
Zamasu! Get ready, because I'm knocking your lights out for good!
You silly-minded body of a Saiyan. It's the light of mortals that will soon be extinguished.
Take this, Goku, take this!
Here I go!
This is true justice.
Take this, Goku.
Not yet.
Blasphemous fool. You continue to defy a god.
We stand there and staring at each other. That stare. As the fight carries on, Fuse Zamasu's body begins to change. With the half of his body belonging to Goku Black, he takes offense of Black's mortal form.
Light of divine justice, strike at me now! A cowering god who appeases evil can never prevail!
Filled with hatred of his own, Zamasu himself.
Who are you?
Then a new foe appears before Zamasu.
Get ready for this!
You two doubled up, so we did the same. You know, just to play fair. We're a merged fighter, the combination of Vegeta and Kakarot. Vegito! And here's something new. Vegito Blue!
Yeah! You may be more powerful, but you're still not a god! You pathetic mortals always try to emulate the divine. Now why is that? Is it because we gods are so wondrous? Are you coveting our undeniable beauty? It's so tragic. You are doomed to fail. Acts of gods are beautiful because we are inherently pure, while mortal endeavors will inevitably become wicked. Cool. Marred by sin!
Sorry, but if you want me bowed at your feet, you'll have to do it by force!
I don't need your prostrations, mortal. I just need you dead!
Take that, but you don't take that! How you like that, Vegito? How you like this? How you like that?
You see, now that you've merged, you've taken in something that's always going to be a part of you for as long as you live. Goku's mortal and destructible body.
Goku's body will always be part of me.
Of course! Such was my desire.
You. If you gain divine power, you're stronger than most deities.
Saiyans are the ultimate symbol of the failure of the kind. By taking Goku,
take death, Vegito.
I have assumed both the sin of mortal kind and the failure of divinity, so they may never be repeated.
Got an answer for everything, huh?
You see, I do this for the good of the cosmos. For creation!
Human power has failed before, as it will again!
Are you seriously crying?
I am. And proudly so.
My tears shall sanctify this blighted world.
You must be expunged. A pure and perfect multiverse made clean by Zamasu's hand!
Come on, Vegito! Goodbye, Vegito.
Damn! Not even fusing was enough to beat this guy!
Man imitating the gods is a transgression in and of itself. A disgusting creature such as yourself has no hope of defeating me!
And with that, Zamasu swishes Vegito's life. Without Goku and Vegeta, Trunks did not stand a chance.
All those who dared resist were destroyed. And so began a new age, ruled by a divine being who shines his light upon the grateful, empty cosmos!
Having brought his Saiyans to heal, there's no one left in the universe to stop Zamasu. Overcome with joy, he sets his zero mortal plan into motion and wipes all trace of immortals from every corner of the universe.
Turn anger into
and
power.
Take this one! Goodbye, Goku.
My limitless wrath makes me the strongest being in the universe. This feels like an omen. We were barely separated. What went wrong?
Sensing something amiss, Goku Black breaks off his fight with Goku and Vegeta and rushes to Zamasu's side. Trunks in the middle of attempting to seal Zamasu away using the evil containing wave, but Goku Black rests his efforts.
How did you disgrace yourself against those mortals? We were barely separated. What went wrong?
We were so close to stopping this freak!
You've done enough, Mom! Just run!
Oh? Am I hearing this right? You intend to keep fighting us on your own?
How very sad. I was so certain you had learned your lesson by now.
I hate to admit he's right, but if you fight them alone, you're history!
Father and Goku are heading this way now. I just need to hold them off until they get here.
Oh, Trunks. So reliant upon mortals of the past. Your foolishness knows no bounds.
Shut up! You don't know a thing about mortals!
I have belonged to the very...
Come on, Vegeta! Goodbye, Vegeta.
Prepare to die, Saiyans. I don't think so.
Trunks flees from Goku Black, overwhelming power and strength, which has even Vegeta backed up against a wall.
Solar Flare!
Goku Black is blinded by Solar Flare, allowing Saiyan to escape with Vegeta. Goku Black is about to hunt down the fleeing duo when Zamasu stops him.
Those mortals wield mysterious techniques. Ones that could threaten even gods such as ourselves.
Are you referring to that strange light back there that almost sealed you away?
Mortals are much more than just insignificant worms. If we're not careful, our dream of utopia is going to be ruined before it's even begun. Perhaps the time has come. Let us use the Potara to become one and crush these impudent mortals once and for all.
Wait, let's not be hasty.
Pardon?
The only reason you are not currently sealed away in that contraption of theirs was because I stepped in to save you. Do you see now? With the two of us here, we can thwart any other outlandish schemes they may try to cook up, don't you think?
I understand. Yes, you do have a point.
Besides, the full power of a god is not wholly necessary to handle these vermin. Hmm?
Vegito's here!
What's this? It seems that the Supreme Kai of their world still lives.
A Potara, eh? Who would have thought they'd use our trump card before we could?
But still, I suppose it just proves that we've pushed them to the brink, if they've pulled out something like that.
And even fused, they're nothing more than mortals. Try as they might, they cannot possibly defeat gods.
Oh, what's the matter? Your divine power is not looking so wondrous now.
Wretched mortal, know your place!
Come on, Vegito, see what you got!
You've even appropriated a tool only meant to be used by the gods! Taboos must you fools break before you're satisfied!
Now come and give me your best shot! I'm tired of listening to you!
Come on, Vegito! Take this one, Vegito! How you like that, huh? How you like that?
My limitless wrath makes me the strongest being in the universe.
Scout to the wind! Over
here! Could be worse.
Come on, Vegito! Take this, and that.
Turn anger into power.
Take this one! Goodbye, Vegito.
My limitless wrath makes me the strongest being in the universe.
Huh? What's going on?
It wore off?
It hasn't been an hour yet.
It seems this is the end for you.
A mortal has no hope of defeating a god.
What? Goku! Father! I'll try to buy you some time!
Your time is nigh, Saiyan.
Trunks!
Trunks falls, leaving Goku and Vegeta, the last Saiyan standing. Goku Black, Zamasu, Zero Moro plan draws even closer to friction machine. And our hero's battle seems almost at an end.
Bastard! You're going to pay for what you've done to Trunks!
Because of Trunks' selfishness, the past has changed, which caused more time rings to be created. Their intrinsic weakness is what allowed mortals to warp the world. Therefore, they must be utterly destroyed.
Keep on yammering! There's no way I'll lose to the likes of you!
With you all the way, Vegeta. I don't care about the odds. We won't stop until he's defeated!
I'll show you the true power of the Saiyan race!
No more games or half measures. Because these insolent mortals continue to defy and profane us.
It's time to show them divine perfection made whole!
Come on, Goku, bring it!
Do you want to see...
Nice, nice encounter, Goku.
Do you still not understand?
Okay.
Simply cannot overcome a god.
Bring it, Goku.
Maybe not, but it's still worth a try. It's unfathomable. You lowly bottom feeders just can't help but resist my judgment.
Take this!
Could be.
Here it goes.
Nice. Okay, Goku, I see you, okay?
Turn anger.
Take
into
this
power.
One.
Huh. For God's sake.
For me.
My limitless wrath makes me the strongest being in the universe. Scatter to the wind.
Nice encounter. Take this and that.
Give up. Never. Come on. You're so threatened by us. What mortals can really do. Educate you once more. Soon you will come to know the
take
gap
this one.
That separates you from those you should worship. You hapless fool. My limitless wrath.
Just you want. I'll show you who's number.
It was like this, right?
Mercy shall not come. What? That's it.
Take that, Vegeta. Nice dodge, Vegeta, nice. How you like that, Vegeta? How you like that? How you like this one?
My limitless wrath. I have been to the very innocent.
How you like this, Vegeta? How you like this?
Fool! Say?
Turn anger into power.
Take this one, Vegeta. Oh, nice, Vegeta, nice.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Vegeta.
I have been brought to the very pinnacle.
Goodbye, Goku. Sparking episode.
How very like a mortal to defile reality itself with the usage of time travel.
And trespassing on the realm of the gods, warping the world in a futile attempt to correct your own sins.
When the zero mortal plan is the answer.
Black! Zamasu! I'm not letting either of you take another step!
Shall we end this?
Yes.
Nice. Get him. Yeah, Goku, get him. Beat Goku. Goku Black, sparking episode.
All who stand in our way are eliminated.
Then we can finally get underway with our ardent desire, the Zero Mortal Plan. We shall cleanse the world of its unholy mortals, returning it to its natural beauty. For that is the true duty of the gods.
Just you wait, foolish mortals. Grovel before us. And accept your destruction.
The Supreme Kai Zamasu, along with his counterpart Goku Black, carry out the Zero Mortal Plan. With all life wiped from existence, what is to become of this universe now? Sadly, no living being remains to tell the tale.
Over.
You shall kneel before our radiant.
Using time.
Justice together.
Thus begins a new world.
Watch out!
No.
Show your reverence and bow down before our splendor.
Worship. Give praise unto me, me the beast, the sublime, me the invincible,
take this, Trunks,
the almighty and divine. All hail Somers. It's over.
Take this one, Trunks, take this one. Goodbye, Trunks.
No matter how many of you mortals band together, you cannot prevail against the power of my light. In the end, you were but a hapless sinner who challenged a god and paid the price for your blasphemy.
Trunks!
Zamasu notices Trunks gathering energy from the what remains and him, and he strikes him down before he can use it. Goku and Vegeta are left standing against Zamasu with the last of their strength.
Now, allow me to cleanse you, impure Saiyans, of your unpardonable sins.
And so far, defenders of Earth, at the cold, merciless hand of Zamasu.
Beginnings of a new era abide on this planet.
Lightning of absolution!
All who would dare defy me have been vanquished. Now is the time to usher in a new chapter for the universe. At long last, my power and will, grand and divine, shall bring about eternal justice.
With the defeat of Goku, Vegeta, humanity's last hope, Trunks, there is no left to stop Zamasu's plans. Overcome with joy, with a suit of tears rolling down his face, Zamasu sets a zero mortal plan in motion and wipes the tall trace of mortals. There you go!
I can feel it! Keep it coming, guys! Share your power with me!
What?
But how? It can't be!
Zamasu's body begins to crumble after being hit by Trunks' full power attack. Zamasu thinks it to himself, a god such himself can't disappear from the world in such a way. And it is thought that Driver drives him to become the universe itself, abandoning his divine form as he attempts to become justice and order itself. Even so, the absence of swap away by Zenny, Goku had summoned
all of existence. Go away!
In the face of Zenny's power, even the godlike Zamasu had no chance but to accept his own existence.
Coming forward, hit the ground too many times. I've seen the strongest fall.